deals. And Bonds hits one high. Hits it deep. It is out of here. 7.56.
Ted Barrett threw him out of the game, and that makes Bobby Cox the all-time record holder. 132 times now he has been ejected from a Major League ballgame.
Geronimo, the 1-2 pitch, strike three called on Mills, and there's the record breaker. So Ryan strikes out 10 Blackwell to catch Walter Johnson.